Mark Lobliner, TigerFitness.com, Ask the Machine, Let's Go from Ryan, setting realistic goals. Hi, Mark, I'm 5'11", 190, 9.5% body fat, 26 years old. I feel that my diet is in check, eating roughly 4,500 calories a day with a macronutrient split of 362 protein, 418 carb, 418, wow, going round up to 420, and 150 fat. I started off about a year ago and did a slight cut from 21% body fat down to 8 and slowly increasing calories for 6 months. Originally, I weighed 160 a year ago, so I feel I've made some great progress so far while keeping body fat relatively low. I do not plan to ever get above 10% body fat, so if that happens, I'll cut back on calories. However, it seems I am gaining about a half pound to a pound a week steadily, and when I stall out for a couple weeks, I'll add 200 to 300 calories. This is the way to do it. That's been working great for me so far. Anyway, back to my question. What are realistic goals? I would love to be around 240 to 250 and under 10% body fat. Is this something I could shoot for in a few years' time? 5 years? 10 years? Might this even be possible naturally, but I'm not someone who builds muscle at a rapid pace. I do not know of anyone more dedicated than myself. I never miss meals, never miss workout, treat every session if it was my last, and give 200% to the point where I could puke each and every time. I just don't want to be chasing the impossible. There is no impossible. I mean, look at Kurt Widener, natural pro, WMBF pro. Everybody said he didn't have the structure or anything to be a good pro. He's won overalls at pro shows. Kurt is the frigging man. So to say that anything is possible or impossible, and if it was impossible before, look at marathon times. They said there'd never be under a four-hour marathon. It's been done. You know, look at track times. Look at Carl Lewis and what's being done now. Look at everything that's been done in sports and athletes. If something is deemed impossible by the majority, be the minority and make it possible. If you feel you get to 240 to 250 at 10% naturally, at 5'11", that might damn well happen. And 10% gives you a lot of wiggle room. You know, that's about 24 pounds of fat on there. I mean, you should be able to probably at least aim for it. It's not unrealistic, but set short-term goals. I think what you're doing now, adding calories, staying under 10%, is a great way to do it. Might take you, I mean, look at some pros in their 40s are still putting on muscle. You know, that's something that you need to work on. It might take you many, many years. You're 26. Might take you till you're 40. But damn, if we go to the gym and we go through life without setting big, hairy, audacious goals, BHAGs, as my brother calls them, we're really going through life with stagnation. And stagnation, complacency, is mediocrity. This is Mark Lobliner, TigerFitness.com. Ask the Machine. Peace out.